Is EWOT backed by science? Is breathing high levels of oxygen while exercising just another wellness fad? Or is there actually real science behind EWOT, exercise with oxygen therapy? Let's break it all down, the truth, the studies, and what it actually means for your health. In plain English, no fluff, just facts. First, what is EWOT? EWOT stands for exercise with oxygen therapy. It's exactly what it sounds like. You do cardio exercises like a stationary bike or using a treadmill while breathing high concentrations of oxygen through a mask. The goal? To flood your body with oxygen while your heart is pumping. That way every cell gets what it needs when it needs it most. More oxygen means more energy, better detoxification, and faster recovery. Now the big question, is EWOT actually backed by science? Yes. In fact, there are over 50 peer-reviewed studies on oxygen-enhanced exercise, and the results are kind of amazing. Let's look at just a few of the highlights. Study number one, mitochondrial function. In 2018, a study published in Free Radical Biology and Medicine showed that oxygen-enriched exercise boosted mitochondrial biogenesis, your body's way of making new energy-producing mitochondria inside each cell. That means better energy at the cellular level, especially important if you're dealing with fatigue, brain fog, or chronic illness. Study number two, inflammation and blood flow. Another study from the Journal of Applied Physiology showed that oxygen during exercise reduced blood viscosity and improved microcirculation. Translation, your blood flows more easily to your brain, muscles, and organs, which means more nutrients get where they need to go. This is a huge implications for anyone recovering from illness, managing inflammation, or simply trying to age better. Study number three, brain function. A clinical trial with older adults, exercise combined with oxygen led to significantly better cognitive performance compared to exercise alone. Why? Because your brain uses 20% of your oxygen. And when you increase oxygen availability, you boost clarity, focus, and mental stamina. Study number four, anti-aging. Elderly people performed a few sessions of EWOT, and 3 months later, two-thirds of them saw continued improvements in oxygen utilization to more youthful levels. And then there's the studies on athletic performance. These are ridiculous. Endurance increases of 32 to 67%. Power increases by 8 to 14%. Reaction time and short-term memory improvements of 10 to 20%. And recovery time reduced 27%. So what about safety? For most people, EWOT is very safe, especially compared to pharmaceuticals or more invasive therapies. There's no chemicals, no injections, no crazy side effects. It's just oxygen, movement, and your own biology working better. Of course, talk to your doctor if you have cardiovascular issues or pulmonary conditions. But for the average person, EWOT is safe, it's natural, and it's a great way to upgrade your health as long as you're healthy enough for exercise. So, who is EWOT for? In our experience, there are three main groups of people who benefit most. Number one, people with chronic health conditions, whether it's cancer, CTE, cognitive decline, or autoimmunity. These folks often have poor oxygenation, runaway inflammation, and low energy. EWOT helps restore oxygen and energy while quenching the inflammation at the root. Number two, biohackers and anti-aging seekers. If you're into longevity, detox, or even peak performance, oxygen is your ally. And EWOT is one of the fastest ways to use it and see results. Number three, athletes and weekend warriors. If you want to recover faster improve your endurance, and reduce soreness, EWOT does all of that naturally. Now I want to share something personal. I started using EWOT while recovering from Lyme and autoimmune disease. It was a major part of my healing strategy and it had a huge impact. Today, I help others use the same technology that helped me reclaim my quality of life and vitality. And honestly, I feel better now than I did 15 years ago. And that's why I'm so passionate about this, because I've lived it and I've seen the science behind it. Now, a question we hear a lot, how is EWOT different from oxygen bars and hyperbaric chambers? And that's a great question. Oxygen bars give you a little boost, but your heart's not pumping. Hyperbaric therapy is powerful, but it's expensive, it's time intensive, and it's passive. You're laying on your back for 60 to 90 minutes a session. Even if you have the money to pay for it, it's too time consuming to do consistently over time. EWOT is different because you're moving. It's the synergies of the exercise and the oxygen which cause the dramatic results. Your heart is circulating oxygen-rich blood in real time, delivering it to your muscles, your tissues, even your brain, exactly when it's most needed. It's dynamic. It's quick, just 15 minutes per session, and it's efficient. If you want to go deeper, we created a free guide called the Oxygen Advantage Protocol. It includes the benefits, the science, and the protocol we recommend. You can grab it at the description below, and it's totally free. Here's the bottom line. Yes, EWOT is absolutely backed by science. When it comes to energy, inflammation, detox, and recovery, it's one of the most powerful tools you can add to your routine. And it only takes 15 minutes, so it's something we all can find time to do. If you learned anything today, please hit that like button. Subscribe for more no-nonsense wellness content and share this with someone who needs it. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next one.